We're gonna play a few songs, and then you guys get to go to church tomorrow. So you guys know how we do this.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you so kindly. Yeah. I don't know what that is. I'm afraid of that. It's hot. It's hot, isn't it? Are you guys okay? You okay?
Don't be a pussy. That's
why. Did you just call me a pussy? Is it because I'm wearing a romper? Statistics show that dudes who wear rompers get more pussy than dudes who wear corduroys. I don't know if that's true. I heard it from the Trump administration. I'm just basically making shit up. Now, after I use such an inappropriate term for the part of the female's anatomy, and I apologize, lady. That's uncalled for. But my boss is right over there. So I wanted to impress the head principal of Council High School with my use of a common vernacular that the kids like to refer to us for. So, please don't take offense to that. I know we're in a new day and age. Back in the day, I used to say things like, bitches, I call you bitches because I don't know your names. That was what I called for. I didn't mean